Kyler Murray's new $230 million NFL contract has a no video games clause. The FaZe Clan member has 4 mandatory homework hours every single day. In that time, he's not allowed to browse the internet, watch TV, or play video games.